Tap my boo on the way. For those that think I don't get none and I ain't got no man. Where her man at? He on the way and you still ain't gonna see him with your guest and ass. Where my man at? Why is y'all? I had another man come on there on my page and say, where your man at? Why are you, man, worried about where my man is? Y'all be super gay. Super gay. What man asks about where another man at? Unless you want to get in my panty drawers, say what Tyra said. Y'all, I did not catch that. Oh my God, I did not catch that, but Notorious did, okay? Shout out to Notorious for catching the fact that Tyra has said that his baby mama was trying to get in his panty drawers. What nigga wears panty drawers? I'll wait. I'll wait. What real nigga wears panty drawers? And he said this live. Live, baby. Okay. Ooh, motherfucking weed. Panty drawers? Tyra, what color your panty drawers is? I bet they pink, ain't they? Pink and purple with a little trim on it. Ooh, that's nasty. Y'all stop trying. Don't be trying to get up in his panty drawers, okay? All right. Am I look fast? Like, bitch, I thought you was going to say I look like a snack. Well, tell Tommy to come and snack on me then. That Negro. I can't believe he said that. Well, tell Tommy to come and snack on me. Yo, let's jump on this doggone dog abuse and shit. Because a lot of people didn't see it again. There's a lot of people that follow Tyra that have yet to hear that this whole dog abuse and shit happened, okay? And I was told that he had played it off like it was a skit. This wasn't a fucking skit. You're not gonna run that bullshit by me. It wasn't a skit. This was dog abuse at its fucking finest. He sucks. He's a dog abuser. And I'm gonna call it what it is. You beating on dogs like that, you damn sure beating on women. Your son already done called you out for it. Don't sit there and say he's the liar. You the liar, Tyra. Let's go.